If you want to change the subconscious mind, hypnosis is number one, that works. Number two, repetition, habituation. Yes. Create a habit. And at first it seems like a struggle because it's new to the subconscious mind, but hey, you didn't learn ABCD the first time you said it, you know? You
That's
had to
right.
do it again and again. But after you do it for a repetition period, it will be so natural that if you're not doing it, your subconscious mind go, hey, what's happening? We're not doing it.